The Nigeria Customs Service, NCS, has expressed the hope to exceed 2017 record of revenue collection performance in 2018, appealing for support from all Nigerians. The Public Relations Officer, Mr. Joseph Atta, told newsmen on Friday in Abuja that the NCS received federal government support in 2017 and this would translate to more patrol vehicles and equipment to perform even better in 2018. We are prepared to do more of what we did last year and we look forward to breaking the record of 2017 in 2018 by God's grace. Atta, who expressed displeasure over stories in some national dailies that implied that the service was having lingering friction with National Assembly, said it was disturbing. According to him, some national dailies choose to put a headline like Customs blames National Assembly for 2017 performance for avoidance of doubt. We want to say that the relationship between NCS and the National Assembly is cordial. There is no problem and we have no reason to blame the respected body for what is generally accepted as a very good performance in 2017. How do we, Customs, blame an individual or an organization when many are commending the service for a job well done in terms of revenue collection and suppression of smuggling? We are not reporting something negative, we are reporting something positive. Does it make sense to blame somebody for performing very well? Atta also said that the service generated a total sum of N1.037 trillion at the end of 2017. According to him, the reinvigorated anti-smuggling operations in 2017 raked in a total of 4,492 assorted seizures with a duty paid value, DPV, of N12.78 billion.